At the moment I am. How do I join you? That's all I've been sailing. Trees are clear. Yeah. They're a lot easier to manage, that's for sure. They're a lot easier to manage. And a lot faster too. My son's asleep. Sucks up water. So I was able to suck up water on the carpet. Yeah, we called a guy, he's gonna come out tomorrow morning. Thank you. almost exclusively done the skeleton ones. I'm level 2 on Gold Hoarders, level 1 on Merchandise. Thank you. have taken as long to find the skeletons on our island. Find them right off. Ah, dang, I almost forget. 30 skeletons. 33. Ah, man, sometimes there comes a point where you just have to hold on. 84. Oh, really? November. Well, I tend to use GPS. Yeah. Okay, so I'm sorry, say that again. Collinsville to German Corner. My neighborhood's on the right side. So we have two maps now. We have a message in a bottle for treasure. We have another skeleton thing. Where are you at? Are you on the boat? Oh, okay. I got this guy. I got the skull. Let's see. Shiver retreat. Well, I had to push something out to get the IT knowledge. Yep. Like, even when I'm doing my sloop solo, when I'm doing directions, I'll look down at the map, and I'll be like, okay, so, I'm gonna look over the edge of the map to see where I'm at. Oh, I need to turn a little bit left, right? Not west or east. Fire off my gun. Oh, okay, I see ya. South and a little bit east. We're going to be going south and a little bit east here. Yes. Then I have. I don't know if you have the message in the bottle, if not or not. These things turn a lot easier than galleons, too. Yeah, I always want man this one. Skull. And then there's a chest we have on our treasure map. I'm not sure what the island is yet, though. Thank you. Oh, is this not it? Oh, that's not it, is it? Oh, okay. I thought that was it. No, that's fine. It's on the headset, so. Oh, you're fine. So just a little bit left. What was that tiny one? I see it. Okay. Hopefully by that time, I've changed the fuel filter and it'll actually drive. Right now, I can barely get it around the block. Oh, definitely. Yeah, because I know it's going to end up getting clogged. Get it close. Oh yeah, for sure. Are you gonna go ahead and drop? Coming in a little quick. Well, they might have. I don't know whether it was used for ambulance stuff or not. It might have. But it. It's okay. Okay, should we go turn these in before we do the map, you think? Well, I just have them next to the table down here. Let's see. Yeah. What kind of skull is that one? Disgraced bounty skull. We gotta figure out where this map's at. We gotta find an island that looks like that. Let's see. I guess not. Line two, let's see. It's a big island with a little island to the left. Oh, yeah, you're right. Okay. Lexan Atoll. Okay, let's see. How far back are we? Let's see. Just tap on him again. Okay. So, I mean, we're far away. We have to go really far north and a bit west to get there. Actually, you know, there might be an outpost on the way. We can drop off our skulls and not get robbed. Let's see if there's one on the way. Is it? It might be. I'm not sure. So, Sharkfin Camp. That's on the way, I guess. So we'll go. Looks like that's pretty much almost straight north. Oh, a little bit west, but mostly straight north. Yeah. That's actually pronounced pho. Oh, I have a hard time too. Like, you're almost going the right way. It's pretty much straight, just a little bit, tiny bit left. We need to go kind of northwestish. Not hard northwest, but north. Okay, yeah, we're like spun around here. About now. We're straight at it. Now we're going north. A little west. Should be good now. That's about right. Yeah. Straight and a little bit more to the right. Let's see. Yeah, we're just just about straightened it up. I think that's good. You can go back to the notch now. You're straight. I'm guessing it's that island. Good enough for now. Fell out of the wind. We can. Well, maybe. We're going against the wind right now. So that'll be kind of hard. Shark Fin Island to put, turn in our skulls. It's on the way, might as well. This one? Or is this the skeleton fort? It was the fort. We'll go around that probably. I gotta get up in the morning for the plumber. Yeah. Are we going the right direction, or are you still bailing? Okay, let me check. Pretty much there. That was like February of 2012. Right when Live Nation started to announce that they were going to move things to Fujitsu, we were all like, they told us, like, yeah, we're not going to let anybody know that. Fine. We were like, we do better than that. But like, yeah, let me know what happens. Yeah, you mentioned that. This is it right here, isn't it? I slowed down a little bit, so we're almost ready. Go ahead. Oh, okay. To find sugar. I just found a crate of sugar. It's the first time I've seen one of those. I just put it on the boat. About where we were looking here by the barrels. Oh, I found it. Oh, I found it, but there's skeletons coming up. Oh, another skeleton. I saw him throw you out there. When you get these chests, the skeletons are just coming nonstop. Keep an eye out here. We should immediately find an outpost. Probably not. I'm probably not going to paintball next time. Not this time at least. Old Faithful Island. Let's see what the nearest island. There's Old Faithful Island. I'm not sure if that's an outpost or not. I see there's a dog. Let's see. Pickering Islands. Here's Daggertooth Outpost. It's southwestish. Oh, that's fun. Are you on the ship? Okay. I'll start setting up. apparently I got a lag. Black man's lagoon right now. Yeah, I can see. This is black man's lagoon. This is the nice one. Huh? Oh, I want to round this here. That big island to the southwest. Since 2010. Years. Well, coming up in 8 years. August. 8, 9, 10. Well, I've got my radio station. I've got my band that I haven't been in. No, all my music is electronic. I do vocals and programming. I'm vocal too. I don't know either. It's probably one of the, probably the gold hoarders, maybe. I'm not sure, or maybe it's the whatever person does the mark the grates. Yeah. Well, I've heard you can sell them for a pretty good amount. I just don't know to who. I'm trying to find the Order of Souls here. Oh, yeah, the vocals I do are more like growling death metal vocals, so. Which the music I make is cybergrind, which is grindcore with electronic undertones. So it's kind of like if death metal and dubstep had a baby. Yes, I do. Oh, yeah. I'm assuming it's a concert, right? I've listened to all of the genres at some point or another. I still listen to some hardcore if it's good. But most hardcore has just become metalcore though. Metalcore kind of took over the hardcore market. I'm guessing you get into the mosh pit then. Wait, did you do hardcore dancing? I've never gotten into that. I'm one of the guys who hangs out in the back, away from all the action, listens to the music. Although now that I do the radio station, I tend to get up front with the camera though, but I don't usually get into the heel pit thing. That chest gave us 899 gold. Did you try the gold horde, or did you try the person that gives you the quest to get the chickens and stuff? What's that? The merchant? The merchant alliance. Sometimes they're not. That dock was like falling apart, so probably not. Let's see. I'll look for him here. Let's see. The foot is the clothes door. Is the gold orders. Tools door. Tavern. See me, but I don't see you. Let's hold up my lantern. There you are. See if this guy over here will take it. Well, that was the boat person. This is the trader guy up here. You stuck? I can come around. From you. To figure out the matter of my two different carburetors having the parts swapped on each other and get that sorted out, because yeah, that's what I want to do. Here's this guy, not that one, that's the boat builder guy. This one is the merchant right here. See if he'll take it. Sweet. One skull left on the boat still. But no, I was trying to help you find that that merchant. It's here somewhere. It was that broken dock, wasn't it? Looking for our boat. Well, there it is. It's over here. Yeah. It seems that I kind of feel like the game probably wasn't quite ready to be released yet. Is what I kind of think. I bet the Microsoft was like pounding on them, so probably. Microsoft was like, oh, hurry, we want to have an exclusive. Okay, got the skull. Yeah, 74 minutes is how long I've been playing. I have my Twitch stream going, so it tells me how long I've been playing. It's kind of nice. After I turn this in, I'm probably going to have to head out in a bit. Yeah, I'm gonna turn this in so we can both get credit for it. Oh, it's up here. It sucks trying to find these vendors on every island, because they're always like in a weird different place on every island.
Hello.
Grab some new quests while I'm here. It's the one with a picture of a shoe. Hold on a second here. I'm right back. Gonna choose a couple voyages for next time I log in here. Let's see. I think you might have mentioned that.
Do not fail us.
Oh yeah?
Speak then. Now go.
I never got into Reliant K.
precious gold to discuss.
Yeah, I'm level 5. Gold hoarder. That treasure chest. I'm at the gold hoarder vendor. That treasure chest brought me from level 1 to level 4 to level 5.
The wondrous coins are calling.
He's right. The holding vendor's right over here. His little boot on the sign. Down here. This little boot sign is always a clothing vendor. Everything's always so expensive. See, I just can't justify spending all that money on like
my heart
or
something. Sings in your presence.
Like I wanna buy some clothes in the game, but there's just for the amount of money I have in the game, I broke.
Goodbye.
Oh, were you still trying to save up? Were you still trying to save up for your peg leg?
Oh, stay a while, brave wanderer.
Oh,
for thee, fair tides await.
You wearing it? I don't see. Well, you're not wearing the peg leg, though, are you? You have two human legs right now. I do see your hook, though.
My heart sings.
You do have a hook, though. I see that. There
Goodbye.
Should be a. There should be an equipment chest right next to the shop. Usually, there's one on the porch, the vanity chest, or the clothing chest.
Heartfelt tidings to thee.
I need to get a peg leg too. Did you get your day one patch? See peg leg. I almost have enough money for that. Oh wow.
Oh for thee, fair tides await.
I keep having a hard time finding the ship too. This is like a couple different docks. I could buy a hook right now.
Stay
for 4,000,
brave wanderer.
I might save for a peg leg. Yeah, I saw that. The Sovereign Hook. And if I get a... We can try it. Yeah. Well, there's a lot of peg legs. Let's see. I think I want to get some of the bilge rat stuff. Which are the ratty looking ones. Buy your gold pickeroon, your promotion stuff from the store. That's weird. Yeah, it's all cosmetic. Which, I mean, that's a good and bad, I guess. I mean, a lot of people are complaining that you don't get any more powerful or anything, but at the same time, it makes newbies and veteran players even too. It makes it more dependent on skill, I guess. So I can see both sides. I'm still at the clothing store. I'm too indecisive. I don't think there is a third part of you. The only way I can do a third part of you is if I do the dance emote and watch myself dance. That's the only way that I can tell what I'm wearing. Let me see here. If I do the dance emote, I can see myself. It's always nice when you wave at somebody and they stab you. I was helping some guys fight some golden skeletons the other day, and I helped them fight them, took like 15 minutes, and I waited for them to take their loot and everything, and they put the loot down in front of me, like they were offering it to me. After helping them, I thought, oh, okay. I guess they also waved at them, and I looked down and they stabbed me. Yeah, me too. No, we turned everything in. Alright, see you later. Yeah, you too. Alright, see you later.